Paramedics suffer work-related injuries at a rate that's 5 times higher than any other sector. In a given shift, they can lift over 500 kilograms of weight. That's equivalent to moving a one-bedroom apartment. My name is Steven Fischer, and I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology. Our research tries to explore and understand how humans move in the workplace. So using principles of biomechanics and ergonomics, we're investigating how people move and interact and handle equipment and tools in their work environments. And through principles of motor control, trying to improve those movement behaviors to make people safer and more effective in the workplace. We conduct our research by trying to understand how humans interact with the workplace. We do that by mocking up work environments in the lab where we can measure how people move their muscles, how people activate their muscles, how people move their bodies. And through that information, we can understand what types of work are safe and what types of work might expose them to higher risks. You know, I grew up in a very blue-collar family, lots of folks working very hard, heavy jobs. We get together on weekends and people would be sore, they'd have pains and aches, and you know, work shouldn't hurt, and that's really what inspired me to try to understand more about how people interact in the work environment and how we can design tools and products and systems to help prevent injuries so that they can lead a more optimal life. The University of Waterloo is a fantastic place to be a researcher. The culture of innovation here is inspiring. Moreover, the Department of Kinesiology was the first of its kind in the world and continues to be a leader and an innovator in human movement science, making it exciting to come to work every day.